Dribbling. Tap the ball with the outside of your foot. Take one step per touch. But this depends on how fast you're moving. Passing and receiving. Use the inside of your foot. Do not lift your foot. This will allow a defender to get the ball, which is why you should also keep the ball close to your body. You don't want this to happen. Heading the ball. Jump high and keep your arms out so this doesn't happen. Use your forehead, not the top. Again, not the top, but the forehead. Shooting. Get your foot under the ball and follow through. Throw-in. Keep both feet on the ground and bring the ball behind your head.